Yeah. Yeah, it's fun. Oh my God, what is happening? You know, I have all these keychains like sitting on my desk, and I don't have not like figured out what I want to do with them. Cause like I have all these keychains right here, all in their packaging, and I still haven't figured out what to do with them. I have two that are on my keys. But like. My entire, I don't want my entire, like, key, I don't want my keys to be, like, all keychains. Otherwise, it's gonna feel weird in my pocket, I think. Maybe design them on my bag or something? Not split. What?
Let's go.
What do I think? I haven't personally interacted with them, but I guess they're cool. That sounds wrong. But yeah. I just don't know much about them. Yes, but I haven't really like talked to him. Cause the thing is that after the shit in from like how long ago is this? 8 years ago at this point, since we're in 2023. After the shit from 8 years ago, I haven't really like talked to very many people from that place. Oh my god, how did I get away with that? Like, the people that I still had contact with after the huge drama from 2015 were the people that were also out of that place. Like, way before I left. Because that's because at that point, that's when we all realized what was really happening. What the hell? Ridiculous. then the people that stayed, about half of them turned against me because, you know, that's just what happens. So, yeah. Come on. I'm like 4 seconds behind, I think. So dumb. Plus 4 seconds on the split. So I think I'm plus 5, which is super unfortunate. How come I feel like you stopped being a part of it much earlier than 2019? Or 2019 feels recent to me. I don't know. I feel 2019 still feels recent to me. It's crazy to think about, in my opinion. Yeah, the point is that I haven't talked to Hammy because I don't know what he thinks of me after that incident. Even though like you shouldn't hold people against what they did years ago, but I'm still like I still have like this precautionary feeling, in my opinion, if you know what I mean. What? Dude, I suck. Well, that's good. I mean, like, if he decide if he feels like talking to me, then yeah, I'm not gonna hold anything against him, because that's like, that was a long time ago. I'm way over it. I'm way past it, so you know. The truth of the matter is, like, I don't believe in... I've talked about this on Twitter a few times, but, like, I do not believe in, like, cancel culture. So if, like, if someone were, like, from that time was to come to me, then, like, I'm not holding anything against them.
Let's go.
Yeah, I have been long aware of that. Okay, I hate this run. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Alright, I'm not gonna like this. What's the damage right now? Okay, I'll keep going. Being that far behind is not that bad. Thank you.
What? Oh.
Okay. I thought I didn't make it, dude. That's crazy. Whatever, we got past this level, fortunately.
You made it.
Crazy.
Let's go. What?
That was crazy. I cannot believe I got away with that.
You made it.
I still lost time, but that was insane. I should have got hit in like two different spots there.
Ah.
Jesus Christ, dude, I almost got hit. What? Dude, I cannot believe I got away with that. Why did I not? Oh my gosh. I don't know why I did that. Okay, I lost 2 seconds. Fuck me. Probably even more if I get, depending on my RNG. Yup. Bad 7 tower, dude. I hate it.
What?
Made it.
Okay, moment of truth. Is the run dead? Let's find out right now. Ooh. Can I go here? Okay, yeah, I do. This. Okay, only 3 seconds loss. Whatever.
Made it.
Acceptable, I suppose. Could have been worse. But man, that second, the way I messed up getting that second coin was so uncharacteristic.
Thank you.
That is so crazy. Whatever, dude. Oh my god. Screw 8-3 sometimes.
Yeah.
Bruh. Okay, that's fine. I only lost a second. I don't know why it gets stuck in on those blocks. You just like clip into like the blocks. It's so weird. Okay, but we're gonna finish a run. Finally! Finally gonna be able to finish a run. My gamepad lagged there. I thought Bowser was gonna mess me up. Jesus Christ, that was way too close.
Thank you. What?
Let's go!
Never get good one towers. So unfortunate.
Thank you.
I am in disbelief of what just happened there. I guess my jump was just too short or something. I just hit that fire bro, or I just got a slightly bad fire bro pattern that I wasn't ready for it. Sounds like the latter. Something. Because I made no mistakes there.
Thank you. Oh, Yeah.
Dang. Rip 6 seconds.
Let's go.
I'm gonna do this next level's Nabbit. I'm not trying to choke this run right now. RNG. Yeah. Go! God, that was so bad. God, I thought I overshot the pipe.
What?
Wow.
Yeah!
So dumb.
Let's go.
Should I look at my timer? I don't know, man. So fucking close. Yes. Yes, dude. Oh my gosh. I fucking did it. After this run was so long overdue, after many choked runs, eight different days of choking runs, we finally did it. The 211. Whew! Hell yes.